Oh, from the Taguig also, they also have the Lani Cayetano bus as well. So, so ate, likod pala ng ano, ng William R. Airbase is Resort World. I didn't know this, ha? So, hindi ko to alam. Sabi ko, kung di pa ako napunta dito sa Philippine Airport, hindi ko malalaman lahat to. So, as part of documenting for ecotourism with a beautiful and lovely student, what school are you?
Philippine State College.
Philippine State College. So lahat kayo you're gonna be mga anong aeronautics ba yan?
Yes, sir.
Or hindi, what's your job if ever you finish college? Anong mga pwedeng work? Wow, ang effort nyo. Sabi ko ako, I finished tourism. That's why for the LGBT, we have our own small world, but also I also want to have a small outreach activities and be part of LGUs na kahit nasa sa atin na sa ating kung able naman tayo ng konti o yung mga friends ko na able ng konti, pero we can help naman kahit pa unti-unti and we can showcase naman that the Philippines is okay. We just have to have that spirit of bayanihan and to be more active. And so this is headquarters air base wing. Ate, ano yan?
Headquarters ko naman.
So, I was asking, this is the support wing of the year 2013, where you can see the headquarters for the generals. It's really nice that they could, we have places like this where we could drop off our donations and to show the world that the Philippines is having bayanihan in our own spirit, not only for the LGBT, but for and we also have hospitals. Hospitals as well. Meron mga tagalated dyan.
Meron din po. Iba na
nakalagay. So, meron din dito na parang... So, sometimes when you see things, maganda you go out of your comfort zone para ma-feel nyo kung ano talaga nangyayari. The ones we watching news are good, but sometimes it mas maganda kung upbeat at it's happening sa actual. So, thank you for the discipline and courtesy that you extended to your Air Force base. Mabuhay.
Ito po yung ano, labas ng report.
So, here na ako, dear.
Tatanong na lang po kayo.
Oh, sige. Thank you, dear. Sa mga goodies ko, pamimigay. Thank you, ah. God bless.